Here in this animation, you are seeing a red dot revolving around a circle. The path traveled by the red dot is a circle, so it is repeated every 360 degree. From 0 to 360 degree, a circle is generated. Again from 0 to 360 degree, another circle is generated. The time period taken by the dot to complete one circle is the same. So let it be T. In time period T, one circle is generated. In the another time period, that is from T to 2T, another circle is generated. And then from 2T to 3T, another circle is generated. So the path traveled by the red dot is a circle which is equal to a function of x. So that function of x is equal to function of x plus t is equal to function of x plus 2t is equal to function of x plus 3t, etc. So this is a periodic function. Look into this picture. The happening of the blue lines is repeated once in 32 degrees. For every 32 degrees, it is a repeated happening. So you just watch the numbering of degrees. For every 32 degree, the happening is repeated again and again. So this type of function is called a periodic function. So here f of x is equal to f of x plus t is equal to f of x plus 2t is equal to f of x plus 3t, etc. And you need to understand, in the periodic functions, the happenings are repeated once again after every time period t. Look into the picture. The happenings of f of x, that is a function, is happening, and the same function will be repeated every time period t, and this is also a periodic function. And for your understanding, we have shown many animations to catch the concept of what is a periodic function. A periodic function f of x is equal to f of x plus t is equal to f of x plus 2t is equal to f of x plus 3t. This you need to understand. Now look into this picture. It is curve tracing of sine x, and the same curve is traced after the regular intervals of time. So the time period is t, from starting from 0 to 90 degree, 180 degree, 270 degree and 360 degree. And after 360 degree, that is equal to 2 pi radians, again the same curve is traced. So it is called the sine x function. So the sine x function is a periodic function. Look into this picture. This is ECG heart rate graph, and looking into the picture, you can easily observe that after every time period T, the same heart rate is happening once again. So for a normal functioning of a heart, the functioning of the heart is a periodic function. So periodic function cannot be limited to a single area. It can be applied to many areas. Students, look into the picture shown in this slide. There are various curves have been given, and each and every curve is a periodic function. You look into the details of each and every curve. The curve is repeated after every period of time. And to understand the periodic functions, so you have to remember in mind that f of x plus t plus equal to f of x plus 2t is equal to f of, to insist this point, we have shown you various periodic functions